The PNP shall conduct the modified handgun marksmanship training, which particularly aims to develop and enhance the individual skills in shooting and defense tactics of PNP personnel. This modified handgun marksmanship training shall be conducted twice a year in this revision of LOI 7609. For handgun familiarization and precision training, Phase 1. The requirements for Phase 1 are the following. 1. A3 target and 10 rounds of ammunition loaded in one magazine. Participants are required to engage their target within 10 seconds in every string with a total of 5 strings. For string 1, to engage in freestyle with 2 rounds of ammunition in 5 meters line. For string 2, to engage target from standing to kneeling forward with 2 rounds in 7 meters line. For string 3, to engage target from standing to kneeling backward with 2 rounds in 7 meters line. For string 4, to engage target in freestyle with 2 rounds in 10 meters line. For string 5, to engage target in kneeling position with 2 rounds of ammunition in 10 meters line. The requirements for Phase 2 are the following. 2 International Practical Shooting Confederation, or also known as UPSIC targets, and 20 rounds of ammunition. Participants are required to engage the target within 10 seconds in every string, with a total of 5 strings. For string 1, to engage both target double top with 4 rounds of ammunition in 5 meters line. For string 2, to engage both targets in tactical sequence from left to right with 4 rounds of ammunition in 7 meters line. For string 3, to engage both targets in tactical sequence with required change magazine after delivering 2 shots with a total of 4 rounds of ammunition in 7 meters line. For string 4, to engage both targets in tactical sequence from standing to kneeling forward, backward with 4 rounds in 10 meters line. For string 5, to engage both targets in tactical sequence, shooting on the move with 4 rounds of ammunition in 10 meters line. For handgun classification marksmanship test or phase 3, the requirement material should be 4 round plates, 4 inches in diameter, 2 IPSC poppers, 2 IPSC mini poppers, 2 round plates with 3 inches in diameter at a distance of 15 meters. Target will be engaged in sequence. For the execution of phase 3, the PNP personnel is provided with 10 rounds loaded in one magazine. The shooter is given 20 seconds to deliver the shots for the whole string. The passing score for phase 3 is minimum of 8 total hits. A PNP personnel who scored minimum of 50 points in Phase 1 and a minimum of 16 hits in Phase 2 shall be classified as marksman. If the shooter garner 80 to 100 points in Phase 1 and 19 to 20 total hits in Phase 2, he shall be classified as sharpshooter. To be classified as expert, the shooter must pass Phase 1 and Phase 2 and pass a score of 8 to 9 hit targets in Phase 3. To be classified as master, the shooter must pass phase 1 and phase 2 and must have a score of 10 hit targets in phase 3.